top R&B artists. So the top R&B artists, according to Billboard Music Awards. Nah, it wasn't Tyrese. It wasn't Tank. Wasn't the TGT crew. Wasn't R. Kelly. Let me see. Who else could it have been? Who else do R&B music? What, Joe? I mean, it's a lot of R&B artists out there.
Legend.
John Legend. Was John Legend even in it? No. Top R&B artists. Now, these are R&B artists. Drake. He's a rapper, ain't he? How does he become one of the top five R&B artists? Pharrell Williams. His song, Happy. It's a cool song. Isn't that a pop song, though? Where's the R&B in that? Beyonce. Okay, Beyonce is an R&B artist. There goes one. And your other two R&B artists, Robin Thicke and Justin Timberlake. So those are the top five people that make soul music, according to Billboard Music Awards. And the winner out of all of those is Robin Thicke. Oh, man. Y'all got Aretha Franklin rolling in her grave right now. And she alive. You know what I mean? How could y'all? Come on. R&B? That's not R&B. I'm going to let you know that right now. I listen to R&B. Me and my wife get it on the R&B. We don't listen to none of those songs. None of those artist songs that's on there. So R&B is rhythm and blues. It's music that you can get it into. That's not the top five R&B. I'm just going to let y'all know that right now. So you tell me, who do you think should have been the top R&B artist? Leave your comments below. I'm Ed P, one in a billion, and I'm out.